privilege of being here tonight to talk to you. I've been your sheriff for the last 9 years. I was born in Carthage, Missouri. I've lived here my entire life, with the exception of the time that I spent with the Missouri Highway Patrol Station and other places. In 2003, I inherited a sheriff's office that was extremely understaffed and underfunded. In 2005, we asked the commission to support a law enforcement sales tax to supplement the sheriff's office and general revenue. Finally, they agreed to put the issue on the ballot if we could pay for the election ourselves. Many people and corporations worked and donated over $50,000 to pay for that election. I agreed to give $500,000 of my general revenue money back if the issue passed, and it did. We were able to do everything we promised the voters we'd do with that law enforcement sales tax money. Has put more officers on the street, more officers in the jail, a dare officer, worked with children in Jasper, Lavella and Sarcopsy, an animal control officer, more detectives, courthouse security. We created an IT division. We outfitted every commissioned officer with all the equipment they needed that they previously had to purchase themselves, and established a pay grid for all the officers and employees. We have started our own in-house training academy, thereby saving contract money, and therefore we can train our officers in topics pertinent to our operations. We purchased new state-of-the-art technology, such as the eye scan and facial recognition, being the first agency in the state to do that. Since then, that technology has spread throughout the state, and now the Department of Public Safety, the Missouri Sheriff's and Police Chiefs Associations are procuring that equipment for other law enforcement officers around the state. We were recognized by the Missouri House of Representatives for doing that. I've been able to reduce the amount of general revenue money budgeted for the Sheriff's Office from 38% to 25% since I've been Sheriff. I've been able to carry over budgeted money from one budget year to the next. During the last 3 years, the commission has withheld that LEST money from the sheriff's office for other things, thereby supplanting money that you, the voters, agreed to supplement general revenue. With that decrease in funding, we've had to lay people off. Our employees have had no pay raises. Thereby, we are losing employees again to attrition. I believe your constitutional rights as voters were violated when that commission order was changed. That's why I'm challenging that decision in court. You're going to hear about community-oriented policing. We already do that. Our officers are told as you're out and about around the county to stop and visit with folks and exchange information, and that's very informative. We can't do the job by ourselves. You've heard criticism about a communication center that we built. That's a lifeline for the officers on the street. One of my phones was actually on the 911 board and voted for the contract we had with them to be broken and discontinued. Communication centers must be important, as Johnson, Carthage, Webb City, and Carl Johnson all have their own. Every day we continue to fight the war on drugs. The problem is our court dockets are packed. The state's trying to reduce the number of inmates, which creates a problem for us locally. Please remember, I'm not a social worker, I'm not a politician, I'm a law enforcement officer,
and he's packing.
And I am out.
Thank you. Thank you to the Lincoln ladies and Ron Richard for allowing us the opportunity to speak to you tonight. My name is Larry Newman, and I'm going to be your next Jasper County Sheriff. I was born in the Q Brooks Hospital, just a few blocks from here. Grew up in Jasper County, attended Jasper High School, and attended Missouri Southern. I have owned and managed businesses and worked with the people of Jasper County for nearly 40 years. I have volunteered and served on numerous boards and committees. In 2008, I was elected to the 911 Jasper County Emergency Services Board of Directors. I currently serve on the board of Reparations Committee with the Missouri Probation and Parole. 2003, I started as a road patrol deputy with the Jasper County Sheriff's Office. In 2006, I was promoted to detective. And in 2007, I was awarded Detective of the Year by the Jasper County Sheriff's Office. I'm a certified crime scene investigator and certified in criminal investigation analysis. And in 2010, I completed 40 hours of Missouri post-certified training. I'm the only candidate for Jasper County Sheriff who has actually worked as a Jasper County Road Patrol Deputy. The only candidate for Sheriff who has actually worked as a Jasper County Detective. And the only candidate for Sheriff who has worked as a Jasper County Detention Officer. And I'm the only candidate for Jasper County Sheriff who has actually owned and operated their own business and knows how to develop and implement a business plan for effective and efficient management of the money that you, the taxpayers, provide. As your Jasper County Sheriff, I plan to eliminate non-essential spending from the budget. I will work with all of the city, county, and state agencies to eliminate duplication of services and reduce spending and provide better service to all of the people of Jasper County. I will expand pursuit of those involved in illegal drugs and other crimes. We will provide Jasper County prosecutor with good factual cases that they can successfully prosecute. And I will restore integrity to the office of Jasper County Sheriff. For 170 years, it's been sufficient that the sheriff of Jasper County have the knowledge of law enforcement only. Times have changed. We must have a sheriff who not only knows and enforces the law, but has the knowledge to administer the business aspects of the office as well. The citizens of Jasper County are too important for us to again elect a sheriff whose only qualification is, all I've ever done is be a cop. I want to be your next sheriff of Jasper County, and I would appreciate your vote on August 7th. My name is Larry Newman.
Thank you very much for that. My name is Randee Kaiser, and I'd like to thank everyone that came out tonight to support my campaign for Jasper County Sheriff, and I'd like to thank the Lincoln ladies for putting this event on. You know, over the past months, I've spoken with hundreds of Jasper County residents, and most of them tell me that they're ready for a change. I think the citizens of the county are ready for someone who can bring a spirit of cooperation to this office. I've been in law enforcement for 17 years, and during that time, I've worked with administrators with every agency in the county, city governments and county governments. And I know that there's many times when we're going to disagree. It's part of doing business. But as your sheriff, I will be committed to not let disagreements get in the way of getting the job done. I truly believe that it is possible to professionally use compromise and diplomacy to get the job done. And at the end of the day, that is the most important thing. I believe that the taxpaying citizens of the county have certain expectations of what the sheriff should do. You want a sheriff that's able to manage his budget and be fiscally responsible. You want your sheriff to strive to serve the people of the county and provide quality law enforcement service and protection as well as crime prevention. You want a sheriff that has the experience, education, and the character to get the job done. I will meet these expectations. I started out in law enforcement as a night shift patrolman, and I've worked my way up through the ranks. And today, as the assistant chief of the Carthage Police Department, I responsibly manage our $2.5 million budget and supervise our 45 employees. I believe that my character speaks for itself. During my years of law enforcement service, I have worked closely with others in the county to get the job done. And I've always held as one of my core values a spirit of cooperation with the others that I work with. Many times I've been asked, why do I want to run for sheriff? My answer is simple. I love law enforcement and I love serving people. To protect and to serve is on the side of our patrol guards, and for me this is something that I take very seriously. I think the citizens of the county deserve a sheriff whose focus is on service to them. I truly believe that the citizens of Jasper County would appreciate my style of leadership, and I would enjoy the opportunity to serve Jasper County as I have served the citizens of Carthage over the years with a sense of pride, professionalism, and dignity. You can be assured that when I become sheriff, every decision made will have the question before it, is this the best decision for the citizens of the county? I want you to know that public service has been my life. It is what I love to do, and as the sheriff, I will continue to have the best interest of the citizens of our county at heart. Here's what you need to know in making a decision about the sheriff's candidate. You need someone that has administrative law enforcement experience, and you want someone that has characteristics of honesty, integrity, and professionalism, and a proven track record of exhibiting these qualities. I'm Randee Kaiser, and I thank you for your vote on August 7th.